Things are looking up for one city in Northumberland County, a public organization working to revitalize businesses and help with financial needs. Eyewitness News reporter Logan Westrop has more on Shamokin Rebirth.
Shamokin has seen its ups and downs over time, but one organization is helping the city come back to life. SEDACOG, which is an economic agency, assists different municipalities with business financial needs and community development.
SEDACOG wanted to be involved because we do not see Shamokin as a lost cause. We see it as a huge opportunity.
Betsy Kramer of SEDACOG says the three-year action plan called Shamokin Rebirth started in July of 2019. She says the initial investment was $300,000 for SEDACOG to form a partnership with the city and Shamokin Area Business for Economic Revitalization, also known as SABRE. The Shamokin Rebirth Plan includes goals such as providing more outdoor recreation, hotels, and restaurants, along with more youth involvement.
A lot of the city lives in the past and says, you know, we're never going to be what we were. And I don't think we will be what we were, but we could see be something different and something better.
Mayor John Brown, who has lived in Shamokin since 1992, says he's noticed improvement just within the past year.
With the groups that have come here, our 5- and 10-year plan is happening in 2- and 3-years. It's accelerated that quickly.
As mayor for the past 2.5 years, Mayor Brown says he's happy to see some positive change coming to the city.
There has been a steady decline, and all of a sudden this rebound is happening, and Shamokin will be able to sustain itself again and be hopefully an example.
In Shamokin, Logan Westrop, Eyewitness News.
Another goal is to help make Shamokin healthy, green, and clean now and tomorrow.